And welcome back to Pokemon Go! Alright, I finally had a map for this thing, so I know exactly where the hell I'm going. But I'm still gonna be dealing with shit like this. Hey, look, more fucking tentacle rolls. Or tentacle losers! Flip! Good job, Gwyn. You're doing good. I'll get rid of the little shits. Should be going in the right direction. I hope to fucking Christ. I am. Pokemon maybe. Oh, this is the fucking Rock Smash shit where I can play the Shuckle. Give me that, the key thing. How about now? You came from all. Do you remember the four islands along the way? Yeah, I remember the sea creature. That would be. What's his face? Yeah, so, Lugia, because, oh, is it somewhere else? You. No, that, I was about to say, like, is that against the rule? Yeah, it has to be, because it's, get the Pokemon. I'm gonna take him, but... Something tells me I think I already know who the hell it is. Oliver. Don't worry, I'll be getting you back, Oliver.
Don't you worry your pretty little head now. If I went here and bought a bully, if I stick around, they might come after me. It's an advice, generally against the fighting type. You should found it. Sick Pokemon. Why about this Pokemon point? They can use physical strength. Well, I've got fucking,
what's his face? Oh god. Than. So I've got fucking.
Yeah. That's a Shuckle.
Right? Yep, Shucky. Mania. Yeah, but... well, actually, no. Eevee wasn't against the rules. But I'm not gonna use a shovel anyway, because I can capture one here. So, I will put him... Yeah, I know. Data will be saved. Yada, yada.
It's okay to overwrite. Don't you worry your pretty little head now.
Party. Oh, I'm so sorry, Rocky. I'm so sorry. Take a Shuckle. Move him. Box 2. And then I will withdraw. Oh, I need to actually get. I need to start leveling up fucking Corsola because she is gonna do 3. Stick with Oliver. Even though I'm like having both Oliver and Sif are bad ideas anyway. Okay, let us. You are. Secret potion. I still have to fucking get my hands on Flash, because I'm an idiot. I'm gonna... Damn, Than's almost 40. I've been using him a little bit too much. Oh, God. Alright. I think he is actually here, so we're... I'm gonna see whether or not it's a good idea, because... If Than's nowhere near the threshold I want him to be, we're gonna have problems. Now he's 10 over hit on any level, so we're fine. Turns out I got one shot now. It's a 4x! No, it's a 2x. That's scary. And headbutt.
Voltron.
I bet you see.
This isn't real, man.
We're martial artists. Oh, we... Yeah, we're martial artists. No, it said we martial artists fear nothing. No. Keep on trying.
What do I look?
Beans is not gonna one shot it, but I'll tell you that much, because I think I get psychic at like 40 or something like that. Oh no! Oh wow, yeah.
Yes, it is.
It's going to die.
Oh no, Comet Punch.
Wow, he has got no fucking physical strength. And the last one's a crit.
Ah, you kiss your ass, goodbye.
That is strength.
This is the...
Super ones for a reason, goddammit. Maybe it's 41, but I don't know whether or not Hitmontop is gonna kick my fucking ass. Like fists do talking. Mac, 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 mac. I think he's gonna hit Montop. Or Machop. Man, Machop looks weird. Fucking genius. I mean, they're still fine. I think the shiny ones are like even fucking weirder. Machoke. Like. That's the. Oh, wait. Yeah, I was about to say, like, was it the champion? Yes, he is. He actually is in Pokken Fighters. Pokken Tournament, whatever that was called. Poking something, goddammit. I have to go see whether or not I can actually use strength on one of my cards. Really? Well, Sushi's only gonna be my HM slave because that's how it works.
Bye, Kago!
And Sushi learned strength. How would I ever fucking teach fucking Gwen that shit? And now Sushi can get pulled into me doing the whole thing. Oh yeah, that's not.
You're raging fists. Tell me, do you have a primate?
Lung. Fucking. Oh wow, we're just fucking right about that.
What
psychic move or something like that? I'm trying to think off the top of my head. It's like, what the hell would psychic get for stab damage? I think it's grass poison. I think Fen, because I think Alakazam and Hypno can one shot Venusaur's. Don't quote me on that though, because I think. But it's something like 3.5 maybe? I don't know. So I'm guessing it's like 6. I totally forgot the math on how stab damage works, because I know it's supposed to be like an extra 0.5, so it might be a 5.0, I don't know.
I'm unfortunately a little bit retarded at the moment.
Let's do, I would say.
This fine, let me tell you, I'm tough. My Pokemon crush stones instead of bones.
Chuck.
But that has nothing to do with Pokemon. Sure, come on, we shall do that all. It is battery time.
Cute.
He's got the hip on top though. Dan's just gonna clean house because it's fucking hip. I think he still has a better defense stat than fucking Alakazam, which is quite hilarious.
What?
I'm fucking sorry, what the hell's going on here? Oh shit. Oh wait, I can... Actually, since he has fucking Poliwrath, I could actually just Gwen Thunder Punch just to fucking kill him. It's not gonna one-shot him. It's gonna end there. And then again, Gwen is a... Oh, you shoot. Yeah, you're faster than Poliwrath, that's what I thought. That wasn't... Oh, shit. Oh, whatever, that's still... It still went to my benefit. I didn't think that fucking Thunder Wave was gonna do that to him. How about that? You're worthy of Storm Bash. $3,000. Probably sent about 1,000 to mom, cause, yeah. Storm Bash makes all Pokemon the same thing. Other Pokemon's fly. It's not Break Break. Oh, Dynamic Punch. What was that? When it does, it causes confusion. I like how, out of the 4 fucking trainers, Tip-on-Tom wasn't in, and none of them. Okay, it's all of the fucking... Chugging surprises by Pokemon. Yeah, whatever. I need to heal up. I could have fucking sworn... I don't know how I get fly, that I don't remember out of this one. But I'm pretty fucking certain... one of those trainers was supposed to have Hitmontop because he actually is in this game. Because I know damn well for a fact Tyrogue wouldn't be in this one. He was in the next one because he's the other baby type Pokemon right next to Pichu. And what's his fucking face? I don't have access to Rock Smash yet, but it should be something fucking up here anyway. I only have 4 HMs right now. And... Oh wait, I did not grab that. No? Sure. Cause that's the fucking photo place. That was... The girls talking about whatever the hell it was. That was the dude who gave me Chucky. Which makes me really fuck kill him. And that was that. Yeah, I guess we fucking just go back to... Oh man, I really wish I had ethers right about now. I'm like so brain dead I actually remember where the hell the thing is. Repel. Fuck. It was a Tyrogue. What I meant to say was Than wasn't out front. Than should be out front. That should be Gwen, because she can actually deal with these fucking tentacles easily. That was kind of a lucky hit, but. She and the rest of the crew could do a lot of damage, I can tell you that much. What's the fuck? What's the fuck you? Oh, wow. Irwin, not fucking now. Yum. Oh, yeah. It's the Dragonfly Pokemon. I was... I just don't know its stats really off the top of my head.
And a Flygon in the game.
Fucking Ruby and Sapphire are pretty dope. Like.
Oh, yeah.
Yay, 34. Got there. Minus these goddamn things. This reminds me though, I actually have to do a little bit of backhand research because I totally forget what the fuck steel is weak against. I'm pretty sure for certain. I have a 250% thought process saying that it's gotta be fire. So I'm gonna go grab Sif and I'm out of here. But I want to have, oh, actually, shit. Oh, why must you do this to me today, Sushi? Some bitch. I'm gonna put Knocked out.
Would it be good, okay, hot?
Actually, shit, I have fucking Corsola. Especially minus the attack and speed thing, but then again, it is a fucking water rock type. Let me grab Sif. I need a backup plan so I can fucking use, those guys have to deal with onyxes and whatnot, because I'm not too certain what steel falls on. Or even what the hell she has, so. Alright, so in the next episode, we are going to face off against Jasmine. So remember to always stay alpha, always play games on the hardest difficulty, and I will see you in the next episode of Pokemon Gold Nuzlocke Challenge. Ta-ta!